We've made it as far as Ponce de Leon Inlet and we're passing through it, but will we risk taking the little 11-foot Palamino out onto the Atlantic Ocean? That's coming up right now! In the Atlantic Ocean with the Palamino. And I guess, I might. There's, I think that's Daytona Beach over there. But as you might have guessed, the Palamino is a little bit small in the ocean. Fun to be out here, but I don't think I would spend much more time seeing these huge waves going in behind me. As soon as the tide shifts, it's going to look much the same now. Definitely in the ocean. And there's the inlet. Which I'm going to be heading back to. It's a little bit much for this little mini boat. Even if I were to stop and go fishing. I mean, this is bigger than the Adamon and Lake Monroe on a bad day. Some of these long waves are like 3 or 4 feet tall and long. You can see them coming in. So, but there are people out there fishing on boats, you know, only a few feet bigger than the cut the last 2 feet off. So, there's the inlet over here. Oh wow, I drifted. There's the jetty right there. So, and there are boats out here today. Look how big this wave is. This one would crash against the shore and then surfing on it. Water looks clean. Wow, it just got dark. Water just turned dark. That means I'd probably cost about a 20 to 30 feet of water right there. It goes down 15. Not this pole here. Probably way past 15. And it's raining behind me. Not much. I got a little. Oh, right there. Wow. I heard him from pretty far away. I would kill the engine and just stop there for a few minutes, but I want. Wow, this water is really nice. What a change from Lake Monroe. Sponsor that I had for the camera before. It's not there to the rest of those as far as I'm concerned. There's more over here. That's New Smyrna. That's the Atlantic Ocean. Actually, we're in the Atlantic Ocean. There's some people coming in. Or maybe they're coming in from Ponce Inlet. Okay, I don't think so. If it were a big sailboat, I would say yes. But that's not a big sailboat. That's a little. Crashing across the water pretty good. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap this thing up and pump it up back in. We're making a nice change. The water's gonna start coming back in. The water. Since I haven't been swimming since the spring. Oh, there you go. There we go. There we go. Put some big swells. Look at this. We're down, so we're below the ship. Now it's big as well. So I guess I better head back in. You see this, it means I made it back. And if you don't, well, they'll be looking for me. See ya.
Thanks for watching my program. If you like my videos, be sure and subscribe to my YouTube channel. And for an organized listing of my YouTube videos, go to my website, www.whereareMyPlacebos.com, and click on videos. Have a great day.